online annual program. It is a very important day for us because today I am going to announce the name of the students who have performed excellent throughout the academic session of 2020-21. And we will also showcase the talents of our students who have exhibited their skill in singing, dancing, drama and recitation. We are going to begin our annual program by an inaugural dance performed by Ritika Karnakar of Class 12 Science. Thank you.
I'm say a few words and declare our annual function open.
Good morning to all students, all guardians, and all parents, all teachers. And today we are organizing 20th annual function of Bodhisattva School. Actually, last year due to this corona virus, we were compelled to postpone. We were compelled to cancel our annual program even after booking in Rabindra Bhavan. And this year also we were compelled to do the same because of this coronavirus. It is still going on. Coronavirus is fighting. Coronavirus is still going on. So we have to do in this way through online celebration. So I wish all of my students may be able to attend after election. It means during the month of June. I wish all students may be able to attend this normal school. With these few words, I conclude my speech on the occasion of 20th annual celebration of Bodhisattva School. Thank you all so much.
Thank you, sir, for your wonderful words. Now I would like to request our manager, sir, to say a few words about our school. Thank you.
Namaskar. I am the manager of Bodhisattva School. On behalf of the managing committee, on this auspicious day of our school, which is the foundation day, actually this is 21st foundation day of Bodhisattva School. So I would like to convey my best wishes for all the award winners along with the certificate achievers. And I think the staff, along on the guidance of principal, they all have worked a lot to make this session a great one. Actually, every year we used to conduct this day with pomp and action. You all know that Rabindra Bhavan is the permanent place for us, where for long 2 days we used to conduct this particular day, we used to observe. But due to pandemic, we are bound to conduct this one online. And yes, Bodhisattva School is the one and only school in Barasat. This digital classes and all the digital performances, all because of our principal and all the dedicated staffs, they have worked a lot. And throughout the year, you all have appreciated us. I think this session also is going to be appreciated by all the guardians. Not only the guardians, actually you are the family members of Bodhisattva. So we all are Bodhisattvans, and we wish long run of Bodhisattva School. Special thanks to the guardians for watching this program and all the students taking part in this particular day. Thank you very much.
Principal ma'am to present her annual report for the session 2020-21.